defeated Taiwan's Jeremy Chen, and he won the World Junior Golf Championship in California. Out of 637 golfers from 40 countries who participated in this tournament, Arjun secured the first position with a total of 199 strokes in the three-day final. Tapas Bhattacharya spoke to the young golf prodigy about his journey, and this is what he had to say.
Arjun Bhati is making waves in not just in Indian golf circuit, but also outside the country. He has recently won the Junior World Golf Championship in United States. Let's talk to him and find out his journey. Arjun, this trophy means a lot. Third time you have won this trophy, holding it, what does it feel?
It really is a surreal feeling for me and for my family, because my family is very happy with me with the way I've been performing for the past 3 years. This is my third time winning the World Championship, and it is really a big thing for me and my family and my coach.
You come from a background where golf is not something that a lot of parents push their kids to, but how did you manage to get into golf?
So I used to pledge to my father that I want to play golf. Golf is the thing I will play. And when I started winning tournaments, and then he said to me that, okay, I can make you play golf, but one condition. You have to manage both studies and golf, so it will be really tough for you. I was like, okay, it will be okay for me.
How much do you feel, it is important for, sponsors to come abroad, because it's an expensive game. Do you feel that, it's going to be, it's a difficult task, getting that sponsorship?
Golf really is a very expensive sport. It is considered as one of the most expensive sports, and it really is a gentleman's game. So the Indian government and the Indian Golf Union has been supporting a lot. They have turned their attention towards golf also, and Shri Kiran Rijijuji, he has also been supporting so much. Big thanks to the Virat Kohli Foundation, they have also been supporting me for the past 6 months now.
Graduating from junior to senior level is a difficult task. How do you wish to go about it? You have some illustrious players in the golf circuit. Anibal Lahiri is there, Jyoti Randhawa is there. Do you emulate any golf player?
Yes, I do. So it will be really tough for me transferring from junior to senior, because the competition increases, and I will be playing worldwide. So it really will be tough for me, but I will work hard for that. And my idol is Shubhankar Bhaiya. And I've met him a few times. He gave me a few tips also, that you should be calm, relaxed on the golf course, and don't be arrogant about anything.
Well, we hope all the best for you. So that was Arjun Bhati, the new golf sensation in the country, and he's all set to make it to the senior league. With cameraman Rajesh Rikki, this is Tapas Bhattacharya, TD News, Delhi.